Still, I'll find ways to make single track running interesting. For example, there's this bridge. Built in 1911, it carries the CP rail line over a country road, one sideline over from the farm where I'm learning to herd sheep. I've seen many trains cross this bridge, and I always thought it would be a great subject to model. So, my first module is going to combine this bridge and some farm fields, including a typical sheep herding scene. Now, let me show you some ideas for the second module.